number three of the Tour de Rumble. Of course, we had the 20th annual Isle of Bones Rumble this past Friday night in Regina. It is the oldest professional wrestling event in the entire country. We had a great time. We're having a great time on tour. We're very happy to be in Rossburg, Saskatchewan. Let's get on to the second match of the night. The first participant, he hails from Toronto, Ontario. He weighs in tonight at 180 pounds. He is Lennon Smith. He hails from parts unknown, weighing in at 215 pounds. Please give it up for the Zombie Hunter, Mentello!
Thank you. Ah!